Yes, that's correct. While Peter Pan's army of children is a fictional concept, in the real world, it would be illegal and considered child exploitation and endangerment. It is important to protect and prioritize the safety and well-being of children in our society.